Northern Nevada will get nearly $9 million to help fund new clean public transportation. Nevada Senators Cortez Masto and Jackie Rosen made that announcement yesterday. This funding is coming from the bipartisan infrastructure law. Nearly $8 million will go to the Tahoe Transportation District to purchase new electric hybrid buses and improve transit safety and reliability. The other $1 million will go to the Walker River Paiute Tribe for cleaner and upgraded buses.